forced into a tiny room, knocked to the ground. A five-month investigation called Plano ISD breaking state rules.
Why won't you answer our questions?
Now NBC5 investigates the troubling new video and raises questions about what's happening in your child's school tonight at 10.